for many years. But through my own practice and reading and hearing sensei's words and seeing sensei's efforts, both on, you know, in one-on-one interactions and also on the global stage, I've learned from him that even one person's life is valuable. A single individual is so precious and worth fighting for, you know, even when for whatever reason that person may not believe that they're worth fighting for. And I've really learned that thanks to my mentor's example.